him. So we're fighting through. Destroy the child. My faith is weak. We know what you did! I will not want to bless you, child! You can't give me! Kreuger! I'm about to do has not been approved by the Vatican. I am about to do has not been approved by the Vatican. You got to hold on till you get better, Baiju.
Can I see Mommy and Daddy?
I need to make you better first.
Wait till she let you get on me. I'll kill you.
If you find them to be people.
Do you love me, Daddy?
Dios mío, what have you done?
I have the body of a pig!
You can't hide from both evil. You shall bring the wrath of the Almighty.
esto. Mortis. I'm on esto.
For me, father, for I have sinned.
What seeds have you done to your fish?
I tried to save a girl from evil. But my fears overcame me. I turned my back on the ministry. And broke my vows to God. A year later, the girl reached out to me again. But in the end, I couldn't save her. I left her to die. I am sorry for me and my past sins.
Thou hast said, Will. Here is my penance. Bring the child to me. Perform the sand of contrition. And thou shalt have the peace thou seekest. Give thanks to the Lord for his good.
For his mercy endures forever. Don't be afraid, Doug. Where two or three are gathered, you don't dead. There will he be also. We can banish this demon together. You must protect me while I recite the 91st Psalm. Let us go.
Oh!
my nightmares are getting worse. Ever since I left that house, I am haunted by visions of demons. I finished my work with Amy, but now the boys are in danger. This time I must not fail, Malphus must be stopped. As the profane Sabbath draws closer, the workers of darkness grow stronger. This will be my greatest test of faith yet. God have mercy on my soul. I survived the nightmare, but did I really do the right thing? I don't know what is real anymore. My faith is weak, and I feel a dark shadow over me. If I can save the boys, maybe I will find what I'm looking for. Thank you. Father, for I have sinned.
What seeds have you done to your fish?
I tried to save a girl from evil. But my fears overcame me. I turned my back on the ministry. And broke my vows to God. A year later, the girl reached out to me again. But in the end, I couldn't save her. I left her to die. I am sorry for me and my past sins.
Thou hast said will. Here is my penance. Reap the child to thee. Perform this act of adoration. And thou shalt have the peace thou seekest. Give thanks to the Lord for his good.
For his mercy endures forever. I'm not going in there.